Hi there lads, this is another video from Lego Submarine Captain, and this time I'll show you Ritmeister. And Ritmeister is nothing more than a cavalry, it's the same as a cavalry captain, you know, captain, yeah. And in his daily life he commands two tanks, you know, and well, but what you basically see, basically it's just the governor from the pirate series. And well, you could see normal white legs, hands, and his torso, well, dark blue and white and gold and reddish color. Well, it's okay, but nothing spectacular. And I bought around 15 pieces or so I could get the bicorn. But the bicorn is, of course, the best thing about the whole thing. But it's just 90% now. Of the minifigure is the same as the governor, only except I changed the epaulets because those were red and doesn't look nice with this red. It's kind of ugly, and I changed its face. It's this face, the head. The minifigure is originally from another set, from another theme. His face is from Mr. Baron von Baron. Yeah, also a German aristocrat, just like my cavalry captain, as I intended. And he was a nemesis of Johnny Thunder in the Johnny Thunder series from the 1990s. And it was kind of a rip-off of a Lego-themed idea from the Indiana Jones, before they had Indiana Jones Lego sets. And it was really nice, because they put their own ideas, you know. I believe they had an Egyptian themed base, you know, with mummies and the pyramids, and it was also, I believe, a Chinese theme, but I never had a Chinese theme. And the only set I had from Johnny Thunder were the biplane of Baron von Baron, and therein he has a pirate dress and his face, and he had a hook. But the first thing a few years ago, when I started to change or create my own minifigures, I put out this hook and I gave him a hand. And later on, I gave him also a nicer face. So this face, the Baron von Baron face, had to put somewhere else. And I thought, well, this minifigure doesn't work very well when you only forgot the original minifigure face. And I tried some faces on it, and well, I think Mr. Baron von Baron, his face is the best face you can put on this minifigure, and because yeah, of course, with the monocle, it looks a bit like a German aristocrat, and also with his scar, some evil Germans had a. Some scar from fighting each other with fencing without protection, so it really fits. And the big mustache that shows well, nobility and World War One officer, you know, and the German Prussian nobility, and I really like it this way. So that was Ritmeister. I hope you've enjoyed this governor rip-off minifigure. Well, that's all I had to say. Lego Submarine Captain, out.